Ladies and gentlemen, the Panamera Turbo Sport Turismo. Please welcome Klaus Zelma, President and Chief Executive Officer of Porsche Cars North America.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Porsche. 2017 is an exciting year for us. 22 new model variants will reach our U.S. dealers. The demand for performance cars has never been higher. We're off to a good start. In the first 3 months, we sold more than 12,700 cars in the United States, a solid 3.9% increase year over year. Our Canadian team had their strongest quarter ever with nearly 1,400 cars sold in the first 3 months, an impressive 28.3% more than last year. So ladies and gentlemen, overall, our lineup has never been more exciting and balanced between our two-door and four-door cars. And today, we are proud to present not just one, but four North American premieres. Our commitment to tradition and innovation drives what we do. Today, we combine those two attributes in an exciting new model, the Panamera Sport Turismo. The car is a perfect combination of luxury and performance. With a striking new body style, this is the first Panamera to seat five. It offers more trunk space, and it's one of the most versatile models in its class. The top of the line Panamera Turbo Sport Turismo here with us today accelerates from 0 to 60 in just 3.4 seconds. At Porsche, we always strive for more. That's why we are proud to announce our second premiere of the day, the new Panamera Turbo SE Hybrid. It is the new flagship of the range. The Turbo SE Hybrid is the fastest and most powerful Panamera ever, with a top track speed of 192. Our hybrid powertrains are always designed to improve performance and efficiency. The new Panamera is also the most connected car within our range and on the streets. Remote car accessibility, Apple CarPlay, a built-in Wi-Fi hotspot. It also features the next generation of infotainment, the Porsche Advanced Cockpit. The 12-inch adaptive screen and touch-sensitive buttons control performance and comfort functions. But even as we push the boundaries of technology, one thing remains consistent. At Porsche, the driver comes first. And here, in the most important sports car market in the world, we are proud to share two new models for true enthusiasts.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 911 GT3.
A message to our fans. We listen. And the man behind our GT cars, Andreas Freuninger, and his team worked hard on the latest version of the perfect track car, the 911 GT3. Naturally aspirated. 500 horsepower, 9,000 RPM redline, and yes, the manual is back. The choice is yours. Oh, thank you for that. The manual is back. The choice is yours. a crisp 6-speed manual or a lightning fast 4-clutch CDK. This machine puts Porsche's motorsports heritage in the hands of its greatest fans. And finally, we are proud to announce the return of our 911 GTS. 911 speaks for itself with 450 horsepower, a wide body, more standard equipment, a strong value proposition. The GTS offers a perfect blend of performance and everyday usability. Ladies and gentlemen, Porsche is all about experience. This past year, 46,000 fans visited our experience center in Atlanta. And in November last year, we opened our second experience center in Los Angeles. As we increase Porsche's physical footprint in the US, we're expanding the Porsche experience also virtually. We are thrilled to announce a new 6-year partnership with Microsoft's Turn 10 Studios. With our eSports debut in the Forza Racing Championship, we will bring the thrill of racing to a new generation of car enthusiasts. From the 718 RS60 to the new Panamera, fans around the globe can get behind the virtual wheel and experience our cars in a new medium. After all, the gamers of today will be the drivers of tomorrow. Thank you very much for joining us today.